decided to spend 7:30 with us today. And changing the program order, we'll actually start with David Amram's three Greenwich Village portraits, which are reflections on his time in Greenwich Village in New York City in the 1950s and 60s. And there are different cultures, different kinds of people all mixed up, and some of that comes through in the music itself. And they're also written for his friends. The first one is for Arthur Miller, the great playwright. The other one is for Odetta, the wonderful singer. And Frank McCourt, the author. Hope you enjoy three Greenwich Village portraits.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.